What's up, athletes and fitness community? We are here with Sevilla and we're about to get this ab workout. Let's get it.
Got an ID, 30, 7, 20, But they watch, don't got a option. Yeah, do the work, I'm clocking. Tell me I'm toxic, I'm different, adopted.
You can catch these hollow tips out the country with this model bitch. She like to swallow dick.
That right?
I was taught to talk shit, nigga, swallow spit. But kill game and talk baseball around a bitch. You just start getting money, but you been a bitch. 100,000 all blues, ain't no counterfeit. Turned up in my city, you just kinda lit. I get your ass knocked down for that comment, bitch. I've been running through them M's, you just kinda rich. I ain't arrogant nor cocky, I'm just confident. I'm still a slide through your block and let that chopper hit. He died over sneak, this the main topic,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck your politics, I'm a boy, keep me out of it. 308 jump out the barrel, bitch, and that karate flip. I'm a boss king, pinning on some John Gotti shit. I'm a rich nigga, so you know I talk a lot of shit. Fuck your politics, I'm a boy, keep me out of it. 308 jump out the barrel, bitch, and that karate flip. I'm a boss king, pinning on some CML, nigga. I'm a rich nigga, so you know I talk a lot of shit. A lot of niggas mad, I'm just running up my bag. I treat these niggas like my son, they look at me like they dead. I'm a heartbreaker, nigga, break her heart if she a fag. Tapped in with 50 Rich and made a lot of niggas sad. Got these rappers posting blogs, but they know that I'm a dog. Pop up on you like the boogeyman and tear a nigga off. You better keep me out your politics, cause all you rappers soft. Got that flyer, we gon' slide through and knock you out your drawers, nigga. Fuck your politics, I'm a boy, keep me out of it. 308 jump out the barrel, bitch, and that karate flip. I'm a boss, king, pinning off the John Gotti shit. I'm a rich nigga, so you know I talk a lot of shit. Fuck your politics, I'm a boy, keep me out of it. 308 jump out the barrel, bitch, and that karate flip. I'm a boss, kingpin, and on some John Gotti shit. I'm a rich nigga, so you know I talk a lot of shit.
Hey, these funny ass niggas mad, man. Hey, Blaine, we got all these rap niggas turning into bloggers, man. Niggas posting shit, then a nigga call a nigga like, nigga, what you talking about? I ain't talking about y'all. Alright, nigga, give it to yourself then, nigga. Take the fuck up, man. The only way is up, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like Gov say, nigga. You got big boys and you got heavyweights, nigga. I'm a motherfucking heavyweight, nigga. Straight the fuck up, nigga. I ain't getting in the ring with no featherweight, nigga. I'm pushing shit over, boy. Stop playing with me, nigga. Cause some niggas ain't playing, man. Hey, man, if it's motherfucking food at the table when you get up, nigga, you don't think I'ma sit down, nigga?
Girl, it's hard enough for me to play. in the sport that I was playing. So I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to
All right, fitness folks and athletes community, we just got done with this ab workout with Sevilla. I'm Gmo, and it was amazing. He basically gave us all the variations for abdominals. We got upper, lower, and sides. We encourage you guys to try this out. You know, this is our journey, this is our fitness way to get shredded and to be the best version of ourselves. So, you know, Daniel's a guy, he's got the abs, he's got the, you know, work ethic to prove it.
You keep in mind that we're here to improve. You know, there's always room for improvement, even for guys like us, especially like me, I'm still learning from Guillermo. You know, there's always something to learn, you know, every day. And that's why we're bringing you guys on with our journey, you know, how you can see us progressing in life. You'll see, we got big things coming up, you'll see.
And one thing about today's workout was the side planks that I really liked. My variation, I usually put my arm up. That's how I do it, that's my technique. Daniel taught me another way, just hold your arm down. You know, I want to shout out one of my boys from LA Fitness down in National City. You know, he's really good at abs and he taught me. His name is Mr. Smith. And you know, you can follow him on Instagram, but follow Sevilla.53 on Instagram and follow Gmo Charger on Instagram too. You can watch us, you know, you can catch me around the city of San Diego, all over California. You can catch Sevilla over here at all the gyms, just grinding hard. Let's get it.